The whole time this is going on, the curvy couchlings just sat there stunned. They just mouth slacked, glassy-eyed, wondering what to do. And we at The Late Show have obtained exclusive recordings of the Fox and Friends inner monologues while they listen to Donald Trump unravel.
It's an absolute disgrace. And by the way, the only collusion is the collusion with the Democrats and the Russians. You take a look at what's going on there.
Wow. This guy's off the rails. This is not good for democracy.
Behold the scourge we have unleashed. We are all complicit in the evil we have wrought.
And after, he's got a hook, after 30 minutes, how long, 30 minutes of this? After 30 minutes, the host gently reminded the president that he has a job.
We talked to you all day, but it looks like you have a million things to do.
We'd love to talk. But I know you're busy, man. He got the president off the phone like an annoying relative. Well, okay. Yeah, uh-huh. Well, listen, I'm gonna let you go. Okay, yeah, okay. Yeah, we got a dinner. They're calling me. Dinner's getting cold. Uh-huh. Yeah, talk soon. Happy Thanksgiving, Grandpa. No, they're not all thieves. Remember, Nana found her ring, okay? All right. Bye-bye.